enemies may have eyes on everyone. I should crawl down to take this guy. The wood make more sound than rock, so I should move very slowly, otherwise he will hear me. I should take down this guy, otherwise, because I want to take this guy because he is moving. He's moving very. No, it will be very dangerous if I take this guy. Let me wait for some more time. Actually, these bodies are being shown up, so I should hide them. Yeah. Now I should take down the guy. No, I should take down the guy over right, over 61 meters away, because he is far away from everyone. There's a guy right here. I should wait because he's having a clear eye on me. I should take him down when he... Let me keep it away. Now let me also hide this body. Now I have spotted too many guys, let me take them down. The guy here is not even moving. Now I should take down this guy because he will be danger for me after some time. He has to move. Let me find another angle to take that guy. Let me wait for some time because I don't know if that guy comes out, that will be a danger for me. Yes, as I said, it will be a problem with that guy. Now there are three guys right here. I should make a nice move. I should not use any grenade or any other thing. Don't know how that guy is going. I should wait for some more time. I'm just waiting to take one of them. I think I can take this guy. And now I have something here to take. Let me hide this guy somewhere else because it could be a problem. Yes, as I said, it could be a problem. Hope he will not find out any blood marks. I don't know if he approaches right towards me, he might get the doubt on me. Yeah, as I said, he is approaching towards me. Let me take down this guy. Let me hide his body. I think there are only 2 men left, so I have to wait for the opportunity to take them down. Let me wait for some more time. Yeah, that guy is going away. Yeah, I think he is the only guy left up. But I must be careful, I don't know. Maybe I have missed few marks. Yeah. Let me reset the area. Hope I can find few more things right here. Someone right here.
God. Nothing useful here. Guys, it's me. I'm here to get you out.
Sake.
They do something to your eyes. We'll talk about that here.